So like I said, that is the first alternative to the thruster or the squat and press. Another one that might come up is the dumbbell squat and press or thruster. Okay, so just similar, exactly the same format, okay? This time, dumbbells wrapped on top of the shoulders. Okay, make sure those elbows are nice and high, core engaged. Squat down, using that momentum at the top of the squat, okay, to drive those thrusters above head. Breathing out as we're driving up, okay? Finishing with those arms locked out. Okay? That is the dumbbell thruster or squat and press.